£100,000, of course, from Torquay United. Now John Durnin, and Walsh might spot Hall, but he spots Durnin instead. And Durnin, John Durnin, and John Durnin caps off with this Pompey display with a superb shot, curling it past Stephen Pearce. Well, John Durnin has had two or three shots straight into the middle of Pearce's body, but on that occasion, he made no mistake. The Liverpool poor player, he played at Anfield with Paul Walsh, and that was a quite clinical finish from John Durnin.